ayikho nje into oyithulele caba ubufebe nje and angeke uhlale ungawomi ngeke uhlale ungawomi bufebe buyawomisa uzophuza amanzi vele ngoba umise ubufebe alapha e-TV nje noma uyileta kanjalo uzobukela phona ubufebe ulungisela ukuthi ukwazi ukubukela ubufebe.
Hi guys, ezitshisa be entertainment iyanamkela nonke. Hey bethunana, siyayazi uba i-YouTuber usine eberaka engathi ushiywa zingqondo emveni kokuba efumanise uba i-boyfriend yakhe uZamani uyatshita. Yho hayi sana, uba awukazazi i-boys, boys are boysest, ungazibona uchola amaphepha ungumasipala uqobo. Usinike bethunana noZamani bathandane for 6 years. UZamani wathi ucela bangapostani kwi-social media kuba yena une-brand yokutshama amantombazana. Uthi i-brand yakhe is being single, a bachelor and a woman crush. Emveni kokuba usini embambe nentombazana ebhedini, i-side chick, uZamani tried by all means to protect his side chick. Wayogquma ngengubo ukuze usini angayiboni uba ngubani. Niyazazi ke bethunana ii-investigators zakwaTwitter khange zilale zisenza i-research zifuna ukwazi uba ngubani lo obesogqunywa nguZamani ngengubo xa kufika i-girlfriend yakhe usini. Baye bafumanisa uba nguRomo Maloka oyi-dancer and choreographer. Bathi umogqitha le usini ngobuhle. Yeyi bethunana uZamani ufuze igama lakhe kuba icace bha uba kwasekuqaleni wahle wabonakala uba ikhona into ayizamayo kuba wathi their relationship must be private mntakababo. Usini angamposti kwi-social media. Nithini nina guys, please share on comment section, like and subscribe. Bye, enkosi ngokundijoyina, ndiyabulela.